Hi everyone, my name is Vinay Yakundi. I'm a clinical pharmacist near Los Angeles, California. And one instance that would define my leadership signature was we had a new medication that we were going to be using in our emergency room. And as the lead clinical emergency room pharmacist, I had to coordinate with the nurses, doctors, as well as other pharmacists about making sure that everyone is properly educated about how to use the drug, when it's indicated, and any other issues that may come up. So part of my leadership signature is to listen to all the different perspectives and viewpoints, because as a pharmacist, some of the issues that I may think of may be completely different from issues that nurses may think of when they're actually having to administer this medication, or many times they have to mix it themselves at the patient's bedside, or doctors may also have other questions about when this medication may be indicated or other issues that they need to be aware of. So listening to all those different perspectives and viewpoints are an important part of my leadership signature, and taking all those into consideration before making final recommendations if we should use this drug or we should use it but maybe have certain restrictions with this medication, or if we need to do some proper education in order to make sure that this type of medication is used successfully and the issues that come up are minimized. I think that's one of the main things for my leadership signature, is to make sure we're listening to all the different viewpoints, taking everything into consideration, and showing respect for the issues that others may have when trying to achieve a goal.